One sure way to jumpstart your journey to success is to keep learning. This helps you find new methods of working to get to the success you desire. My name is Catherine Gahu, and I've been in the business of research and training for many years. What I have learned in my engagement with successful people and businesses over the years is that they constantly work to develop themselves through learning. In order to grow and achieve your goals in whatever area you want, you need to keep learning. To quote Brian Tracy, you have to learn more to earn more. There's a direct relationship between earning and learning. And it's not just in the sparing of the two words, but this applies to any area of growth, not just financial goals. Whether it's physical goals, mental goals, social, spiritual, educational, career goals, or even business goals, learning more will enable you to grow faster. Because things are always changing, learning about more effective ways to achieve your goals will keep you abreast of new and better ways to get what you want. Learning enables you to get to know new methods of getting to do that which you want to do. Regardless of what you do or what business you are in, you need to keep learning in order to improve your craft and provide more value to those you serve or care for. Many successful people make learning a major goal in their lives, and that's how they keep growing. After deciding what you want, the next important job for your success is to focus on learning everything you can learn about how to achieve it. There's always information available about your craft. You can focus on learning how to do it better, how to do it faster, how to do it cheaper, or even with great style and elegance. As you move towards your goal, you will face some challenges along the way. Don't be intimidated by these problems. Commit to learn how to overcome them. Bishop T.D. Jakes, while speaking at the SOA conference in Nairobi in 2019, explained this in a very interesting way. He said that you should never stop learning because you never get a master's in life. Every time you think you have a master's in something, it changes. The world is so dynamic. It's always changing. The only way to keep growing is to keep learning. Real success goes to the observers, the learners, and the viewers, and those who make it their core business to constantly seek new information that is relevant to their business, their career, or life. These days, there are so many sources of information relevant to your situation and your goal. You can read books, you can Google it, you can search on YouTube. There are so many possibilities. You can look for the successful people in your community and interview them or follow their lives, try to learn how they have achieved what they have done, read the things they've written, and that kind. So you will always find that there are many opportunities for those who commit to learn. The Bible says that the ear of the wise is always seeking knowledge. Very powerful. That the wise are always seeking knowledge. So they do not become wise by accident. It's that they are always seeking knowledge. And even when they are wise, they continue to seek knowledge, meaning that there is no end to learning. You need to be focused in your learning. Focus on your goals and modify your approaches to suit new circumstances. Always celebrate what you achieve in your learning journey. This will inspire you to keep up the habit of learning. The important thing to keep in mind is that everything is always going to change, and your job is to learn about the changes and adapt accordingly. You have to adapt in order to succeed and thrive. This is even more clear at this time when the whole world is going through significant changes. We all have to adapt to the changes, from social distancing, wearing masks, working from home, and the like. There's so much to learn in order to be fit for the circumstances that we find ourselves in at this moment. When I started my business, I did not know a lot about the requirements. I actually did not know much about what I was going to do. I knew I wanted to start a business, but I didn't have the whole story. So I had to learn a lot. I had to learn about selling, about how to keep clients happy, how to price effectively. In my early days, I was pricing for losses. Then with time, I started to learn how you price and how you ensure that your books will balance. I had to learn about following up payments, about finances and paying taxes on time. I have been in the same business for many years and I'm still learning. Now the main issue that we are learning about is how to do business and maintain client relationships while keeping social distance. The other day I did a video around this topic, actually, because I was struggling with the topic and I developed it to answer the questions that I was myself needing to find answers for. So we all need to keep learning in order to grow and succeed in achieving our goals. To sum it up, my five ways for learning in order to keep growing are: one, learn better ways to do what you do. Two, learn what is changing in your environment. Three, learn new methods. Four, apply the new knowledge. And five, keep testing and improving. Thank you for watching this video. Remember to subscribe, like it, and also comment so that we know what you think about this topic and also other topics that you think we could cover. Thank you and best wishes. We all need to elevate our mindset at this time.